It's my jam, guys. Whoa. Hey everybody, it's my jam. Welcome back to another video. We're playing CSGO again right here, offline, like I said in one of my previous CSGO videos. So in this video, I just want to show you what the AWP is capable of. It's a sniper rifle. It's the most powerful in this game, or I don't know, probably the most powerful one ever made. Now, yes, it is very, very loud, and I also have the Desert Eagle, which is my favorite pistol, mainly because it's really, really powerful itself. And in this video, I'll be using both of these, and you guys are gonna love it because I got like 53 kills or something, and I did some funny jumps around as well. And I think I only died 2 or 3 times, which is cool. I mean, with bots, it's really easy anyway, so sort of expect that from me. But yeah, like I said, just want to show you guys what it's like sniping with this beast gun. So first off, this gun is not like a SCAR 20, which is one of my favorites, but this is like the one that's sort of for heavy duty, I guess. One hit kill is what this gun is does most of the time, is what it says, but I think it does it all the time, you know. I'm not really sure. Now, I do miss a couple of shots before hitting a stupid guy in the head, but I guess that's no big deal. And after each shot, you do have to reload this gun, not like the SCAR 20, which does have a clip size of 20, and it shoots simultaneously until it runs out of the clip, then you have to reload it again, which is cool. But that the SCAR 20 does not really feel like it's a quiet gun. Well, when we're talking about snipers, I want to be, you know, really loud and tell everybody that you're there with a freaking big ass gun right in your hand. And that's where the AWP shines in, you know. It's really loud. It's probably the loudest gun. Maybe the AK-47 is probably the same, but this is really loud as well. It's loud as heck. But you're probably not gonna hear it as loud right now, because I'm talking over it. But we're gonna get to that. I'll up the volume later on. And the SCAR 20 is really cool. That's sort of my second choice. And I also tried out the SSG-08 or something, the silver sniper that's in this one. And that's a piece of shit, is what it is. It's a copy of, it's a double. It's a copy of the SCAR 20 and the AWP is like joined together. But the thing is, that doesn't really feel good to shoot with, just like the SCAR 20. But it doesn't kill him in one hit, and you have to reload every hit that you do, every shot. It's just not nice. But the good thing about that gun and the SCAR 20 is you can move a lot faster with them. Now, that doesn't mean the AWP is a lot heavier, and I'm guessing that it's because it is. But either way, one hit kill is what we're looking for when we're talking about snipers over here, you know. So I don't know what's wrong with these other companies or whoever these people are who make the guns. AWP is probably the best sniper in this game, or probably in any other game, but I'm not sure because I haven't played any other games. This is well, we're talking about CSGO, let's just stick to this game. Anyways, so that's the AWP beast gun, one hit kill and very loud and blow your heads off or something like that. And also the Desert Eagle. Now that's the most powerful gun, I think. I mean, the pistol and also the revolver is like really sick as well. I'm gonna compare these, this gun to the revolver while you guys watch the gameplay at the back. Now, this is not live commentary, it's a voiceover once again, because I don't know. Now, the revolver is, I think, it's based off of the Desert Eagle. And if you were to ask me which one I would prefer, I love them both, but I think I'll go with the Desert Eagle because you don't have to wait for the gun to power up before it shoots. And when the revolver does power up, when it does the 3 clicks and it shoots, the power of the bullet is exactly the same as the Desert Eagle, it says in the gun stats. And that's a little weird, because I know revolvers are sick. I didn't think they were so powerful until I played this game with it. But this is a certain revolver, so not all revolvers are the same, I guess. Now, the way the revolver works is pretty sick. I like the 3 clicks, and it also, when it shoots, it goes instead of and like it's like more of a bassy sound, more on the lower frequencies. I like the shots from both of them. The Desert Eagle's like AWP, whereas the at the revolver is one of what you call it. I think more of the off to the machine gun side a little bit, but it's more bassy. I like them both, but in general or in real world situations and all that, I'd rather go for the Desert Eagle, because even though the clip size I think is smaller, even though it's small, you can shoot simultaneously, and the power from the shots are pretty much exactly the same. So I don't know why I wouldn't go with the Desert Eagle. But I'm actually gonna leave it here. You guys enjoy the match if there is any bit of it left. Like every video, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, go ahead and give a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, and comment down below if you have anything to say. And like always, I'll see you in the next video.
You're on it. Kill. Good one. Good one. Way to ventilate that target. Kill. Got it. Nice shot. Clean kill. Good kill. Way to go.